Welcome to Sports News Online. Subscribe our channel. Dabo Swinney has earned his place among college football's best coaches. Sports News Online. Glendale, Arizona. With 6 seconds left on the clock in the Fiesta Bowl, with confetti set to fall, and as Clemson fans chanted ACC, ACC, Tigers players grabbed a stray bucket of Gatorade and proceeded to dump its contents on the back of Dabo Swinney's head. The moment was a symbolic ending to the Tigers' 31-0 destruction of Ohio State in the national semifinal Saturday, a perfect cap to their most complete game of the season, and the single worst loss of Urban Meyer's career. The moment was symbolic for another reason. In a sport where virtually any conversation about the best coach starts and ends with names like Nick Saban, Urban Meyer and Jim Harbaugh, with other names such as Chris Peterson and Bobby Petrino sprinkled in, it's impossible to overlook Swinney anymore. He is one of the best coaches in college football. It's something that those who've known him best have believed for a while now. "He's the best coach in the country," said Dean McDaniel, the former safety who played for Swinney and now serves as a graduate assistant coaching defensive backs. "As a former player, as a coach under him, I've seen both sides. He's the best coach in the country.